I'm putting it to sleep. Todd would kill me if the super scan went off in the middle of his film.
At any rate, there's not much chance that Xana would launch an attack during the 3 minutes the film lasts.